At a pivotal crossroads for Earth's biodiversity, where our next steps will shape the legacy of nature's tapestry, a global gathering of minds took place to address one of our planet's silent threats, invasive alien species. The 10th session of the plenary of the Intergovernmental Science Policy Platform on Biodiversity and Ecosystem Services, IPBES 10, converged in Bonn, Germany, from the 28th of August to the 2nd of September, 2023. Government leaders, representatives of civil society organizations, scientists, and members of indigenous and local communities from 143 member states convened at IPBES 10 to discuss the Invasive Alien Species Assessment Report and accept its summary for policymakers. The report sends a powerful message: invasive alien species threaten people, nature, and economies worldwide, but integrated governance can make a difference. With invasive alien species and their impacts increasing rapidly worldwide, and predicted to continue rising in the future, the findings of the assessment are expected to contribute to achieving international targets on biological invasions. But IPBES 10 wasn't just about these silent invaders. The gathering echoed with discussions on strengthening our bond with nature, building bridges with the Intergovernmental Panel on Climate Change, and crafting a roadmap for biodiversity up to 2030. Looking ahead, the preparation of a second global assessment of biodiversity and ecosystem services, an assessment on monitoring biodiversity and nature's contributions to people, and an assessment of biodiversity-inclusive spatial planning and ecological connectivity, will be a strong reminder of our shared responsibility to protect the planet's biodiversity for the years to come. IPBES 10 was a milestone in the journey to a sustainable future. The decisions of the plenary mark a crucial chapter in the global effort to safeguard our planet's biodiversity and secure a healthier planet for all.